You can classify files and apply security marks so that they can only be viewed or accessed by users who have the required security clearance. You need to have security clearance yourself and permission to edit a file before you can classify it. In the document library of an Alfresco site, hover over a file and select More and then Classify. You can also classify records in the Records Management site in the same way. You can classify using both Security Classification, which is the predefined security group, and Security Groups. You'll only see the classification options that you have security clearance for, and you can't classify at a higher level than your own security clearance. Select a classification, and then select the classification agency. Then, choose one or more classification reasons from the list of available reasons. If you want, you can also add a downgrade schedule or a declassification schedule. A downgrade schedule would be when the file's downgraded, for example, from top secret to secret. And a declassification schedule is a schedule for when the file should be declassified. This means setting its classification level to unclassified. If you select one of these, then make sure you enter the required details. Downgrade and declassification schedules aren't automated. Any reclassification needs to be done manually. You can click on security classification and security groups to show and hide them. To add further security controls to files, just click on each security group mark that you want to assign to the file. And when you're done, click Classify. And you can see that the file is now marked with the classification level that you've set. Now, if a user without the required security clearance was to log on to Alfresco, then they wouldn't see this file in the document library. And even if they search for it, it still won't be available.